Albanese Construction brings us the dirty work play each week.
Doing the dirty work this week is Campo water polo goalie Wes Tempkin. Wes was a wall for the Cougars in their NorCal title game victory last week. The guys who score get lots of credit, but Wes was doing the dirty work just like Albanese Construction.